Lee, thank you. It has come down to the youngest man in the competition taking on the oldest man in the competition, 17-year-old Yevgeny Plushenko, the reigning world silver medalist, trying to take over the top spot this season. He expected to be battling Alexei Yagudin, but he's trying to win the gold over the three-time world champ, Elvis Stoico.
He's got flair, he's got a sense of humor, he loves playing with the audience. But look at this combination. First, a quadruple toe loop, a triple toe loop, up into a double loop. Now that is one heck of a combination.
That's the third time that he has done that. At the NHK Trophy in Japan, he became the first to ever do it. He repeated that at the Russian National Championships, where he defeated Alexei Yagudin.
Well, now that that's off his mind, he's got a lot of freedom, I think, and fresh air coming in. Look at this triple axel, triple toe hoop. A little trouble on the end, but actually, who cares at this stage of the game? Now you can see the playfulness that he gets going with this. The difficult moves are out of the way. Circular footwork. He loves those kind of moves, and he loves milking the audience. Triple Lutz jump.
Yagudin, which he expected here. They used to train together under Alexei Mishin, and there's not much love lost between the two Russian skaters.
Triple flip jump. Sit-spin combination. It's really not as great as it could be. Triple salt out. Spin. Well, it was really a very fine program and a very good program, and he did lots of triple jumps, 8 of them to be exact, and 1 quadruple.
Standing ovation and a nod.
Yes, yes, and all of that is deserved. Yep. And he deserves this championship very much. It was not a great performance, and it is a beatable performance. He needs style, he needs focusing, he needs fulfilling, he needs better choreography and better movement. But what he does do, I mean, he's got the energy and he's got the jumps and he's got everything going for him. So it's still a pretty terrific performance.
But Dick, we all hate to admit it, but we have to. Youth has its rewards.
Oh, yeah.
17 years of age.
You can't,
endless energy.
You can't beat it. Now look at this quadruple combination. First, a quadruple toe loop. That is spectacular. And now he steps back into a triple toe loop, lands, and goes up into a double loop. That is wonderful. Now, I don't care what about the rest of it. That was superb. Now, here again, watch this. First, the quadruple, step back, tap it, and do a triple toe loop, and now land, and don't do anything but just rise off that edge. That is tough and awfully well done.
5-8, 5-8.
Now, he's received 4 perfect sixes throughout the Grand Prix series, including his early performances here in Lyon. The first set of marks, 5.8. There it is. A perfect six. That's the first one he's received all year for technical merit.
Pretty terrific marks, I'll tell you. They really like that.
And the second set now, 3 perfect sixes. How about that, Dick?
Well, I think that was very generous, and I'm happy for him that he's got it.
Yeah, but even the hand from Elvis Stoiko, who knew that tonight Yevgeny Plushenko was better. Elvis did not skate up.
Nope.
Well, to the level that we've grown accustomed. So Yevgeny Plushenko with the win here. He has not lost this season so far. He edges out Elvis Stoiko for the gold medal. The American, Timothy Gabel, beats Alexander Abt for the bronze. Your final standings here in the men's superfinal. The gold medalist now has joined Leslie Visser. Leslie?
Terry, he may be the youngest competitor, but he looked like a master tonight. Yevgeny, congratulations. You skated 3 programs in 2 days. How difficult was that?
Well, it's not difficult for me because I work for these programs. It's okay for me. It's not difficult.
You made it look pretty easy. You have the world championships. You were 2nd in the world last year. How do you feel for this year?
Well, I must work more after this competition. You know, I must do it. I think in the world I must do it quad salchow and quad toe.
Well, we will see you in Nice. I think after this competition you deserve a rest. Back to you, Terry.
Leslie.